Relatives of 16 forcibly disappeared people in the city of Chilapa, Guerrero, have issued a 48-hour ultimatum to Governor Rogelio Ortega. They want him to help them find their loved ones. Now, the governor has claimed that the disappeared are members of drug cartels. The families, however, are saying that the governor himself is linked to Los Ardillos drug gang. They also claim Chilapa is another Ayotzinapa, as police and army officials are accused of being involved in disappearances there.